Costco's same-store sales numbers are out, up 5.9% in March. It's also been prioritizing its growth in digital, where it saw e-commerce sales rising 20.6%. This, of course, has been a trend across the retail industry as a number of these brick-and-mortar retailers tried to emphasize growth in digital to fend off competition from Amazon. The stock is falling here, but we should point out it's up about 21% so far this year. In fact, hitting an all-time high last week.